Hi, today we're going to talk about Drunk Girls Don't Cry, and let's get started with the chords. We're going to begin with D, and we play with the first finger on the bottom, second fret, second finger to the third, second fret, third finger to the second, third fret, play only four, we have D. And now A, second finger goes to the fourth string, second fret, third finger to the third, second fret, pinky to the second fret, play only five, and we have A. Now B, first finger goes from the second fret on the first five strings, second finger goes to the second string, third fret, third finger to the fourth, fourth fret, pinky to the third, fourth fret, play only five, and we have B minor. And now F sharp minor, first finger goes on the second fret on all the strings, third finger to the fifth, fourth fret, pinky to the fourth, fourth fret, play them all, and we have F sharp minor. Last one, G, second finger goes to the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the top, 3rd fret, pinky to the bottom, 3rd fret, play them all, we have G. Cool, that's what I'm going to share on the chords. Now let's talk about the strum pattern. We're going to be doing this, down, down, up, up, down, up. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's going to be per chord, for example, D, down, down, up, up, down, up. Now A, down, down, up, up, down, up, and so forth. Cool, now let's begin with the intro, starting with D. Here we go. D. A. B minor. F sharp minor. G. D. A. A. D. A. B minor. F sharp minor. G. D. A ones, first verse D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A twice, stop, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A five times, one, two, three, four, five, stop, pre-chorus G, chorus D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, D, A, second verse, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A five times, stop, pre-chorus G, G, A, times, one, two, three, stop, chorus D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, minor, G, D, A, the bridge, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, play A once, third chorus D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A, D, A, B minor, F sharp minor. D, A, B minor, F sharp minor, G, D, A twice. And that's pretty much it. So practice that and good luck. Later.